Hi, I'm here with Emily Johnson, CEO of the New Lenox Chamber of Commerce. Emily, tell us a little bit about the Expo and the Chamber of Commerce.
Sure. The Chamber Expo is a time where our businesses, organizations, civic groups come together here at Lincoln Way Central's Fieldhouse to connect with the community and the Lincoln Way residents to showcase what their businesses have to offer so that our residents and community members can, you know, utilize those and continue to shop locally and kind of keep our businesses here in Lenox prospering. So, yeah.
And then what other services does the Chamber offer for our businesses?
Sure. For the businesses, we work with, we promote education for businesses, helping with their marketing, helping them connect with each other, networking, expanding their network, connect with the community so they can continue to increase their sales and revenues or their outreach. But today here at the Expo, we have over 65 exhibitors here representing groups from banking, chiropractic, landscaping, healthcare, retail sales, you name it, it's here at the Expo.
Yeah, I've been to this Expo a few times and I actually got some good tips from some of your vendors here.
Yeah, it's a great place to kind of get some, if you're looking for new granite for your home or you're looking for someone to do your lawn care, you're looking for a new chiropractor, you're looking for
some health care.
Anything. We have it here. And it's also a community event as well. We try really hard to make it family friendly for our kids. So we've got face painters. We have the Home Depot from Frankfurt came out to do a kids workshop with flower planting. We've got some Disney princesses walking around. I think Elsa, Anna, and Belle are here today too. Just really try to showcase what New Lenox is and how amazing our community is.
And how many years has this been going on here?
That's an excellent question. It's one of our annual events that definitely predates me. I've been with the Chamber 2 years, and I know that the Expo has been going on for well over maybe 15 years. So it's really an annual event that we look forward to every year. We do a number of annual events. Our next one coming up actually is in partnership with the New Lenox Community Park District, our Chasing the Sun 5K, which I know that you've been at.
Yes, I've done it.
Last year. So that is going to be Thursday, June 9th. So that's our next event that we're really looking forward to. So
Thursday, June 9th. Yeah, I got to try to get in shape for that.
You got to follow us on Chasing the Sun on Facebook. We post tips to get in shape for the 5K.
And then you give out a nice little swag bag there.
We do. We've got a lot of opportunities for our businesses to help sponsor that event as well. But, yeah, we're all about helping our businesses connect with the community and each other.
And that race is also a CHIP-sponsored race where your times are recorded. So for the serious runners there.
It is. It is. It's a race for beginner runners and experienced runners. And we do medals and a big award ceremony. It's an exciting event. Yeah. Like
what's
all
a fun
of our events.
It was a fun event there, so I recommend people to go to Chasing the Sun and also come out to the Business Expo every time it happens.
Yeah, it's always, we do it in March, usually the second Saturday of March. It's a great time to really be a part of our community. That's what we strive to do, is to make sure that our businesses are ingrained in our community, keep it local, and support each other.
Is there anything else you'd like to add, Emily?
I'd like to thank everyone that came out to exhibit today and thank Channel 6 for being out here to interview our businesses, all of our student volunteers. We've got some great volunteers from West and Central here today. We have such great support from our area school districts. And then all of the rest of the volunteers that we've had and staff. It's a great group that helps put, it doesn't just magically pop up overnight. We have got a lot of really great people that kind of help us get to this point and have this great event.
Check out the event. Check out the Business Expo. This is Emily and Rich. Thank you.
Thanks.
John Petrosky here once again at the Chamber of Commerce Business Expo. And this year we're starting with the best booth, the Village of New Lenox booth. Let's talk to Nancy Dye to start with. And tell us a little bit about what's going on this year with the Village.
Oh, gosh. We have a lot. We had a great year last year, and we just want to keep that momentum going. I mean, the Village had 40 new businesses come into the Village. And there's a lot of villages that wish they could say that.
Certainly an exciting time to be in New Lenox. What are some of the things we can look forward to potentially this year?
Well, we've got new restaurants opening up. We are certainly working on filling existing buildings. We do get questions about Pizza Hut and TJ's, and we do work with people who have an interest with that, as well as Floyd's Restaurant. We have a new marketing firm that is working on Route 6 and 355 by the hospital. And that is the type of situation when where the first business steps, puts its foot in the water, everybody else will jump in. So we're expecting that larger business to come. But the hospital in itself is a lot for New Lenox to talk about. And it's at a premier location, it offers premier health care, and we have that as well as presence, immediate care, and many other doctor's offices in the village that we're fortunate to have.
I've actually been taking advantage of a few of those, but we won't get into that. My knee is feeling much better, thank you. Also with us is Robin Ellis. Robin, Triple Play concert coming back again this year.
It is, and the mayor let it slip on Facebook the other day that there will be two separate Triple Plays this year. We're still working out the lineups and how the ticket sales are going to be handled, so look out for more to come on that. The other thing that the village is very excited about after many years of waiting is Nelson Road will be under construction this year. So it will extend all the way from Laraway to Route 30. We anticipate going out for bid for that in April and awarding it, and construction beginning and ending this year. So that's great for the community.
Anything else on either of your ladies' plates we haven't talked about yet that the public should be excited about?
We continue to move forward with the Route 30 Cedar Road redevelopment. We've already entered into a contract with a developer for CBS, and this Monday at the Village Board meeting, they'll be considering a letter of intent for the other parcel for a multi-tenant commercial center. So we're excited to see that corner redeveloped, and hopefully it'll be a catalyst for more.
New Lenox, as always, of course, many reasons to be the home of proud Americans.
Hi, I'm Rich Olowski. I'm here at the New Lenox Animal Clinic. Animal Clinic at New Lenox. Sorry about that. I'm here with Tina. Tina, tell us a little bit about the Animal Clinic.
Animal Clinic at New Lenox has been around since the 1970s. We are now part of the VetCor family of hospitals, which is a corporately owned clinic that owns about 160 clinics across the country. We have been part of VetCor since 2000, and we have staff of about 14 people. Consisting of our chief of staff, Dr. Bichuba, who's not here, an associate veterinarian, Dr. Takel, myself, who is the hospital manager, and then we have receptionists, technicians, and a full client groomer. We do grooming at the facility as well.
Now, what animals do you take care of there? Cats, dogs?
We primarily take care of cats and dogs. We do also do like nail trims on some exotic pets like rabbits, hamsters, guinea pigs, that type of thing. But primarily for medical care, we do just dogs and cats.
Now, do you put like microchips in pets and stuff?
We use Home Again microchipping. And with our microchips, we usually recommend doing it at the time the pet is spayed or neutered. It is a little bit of a bigger needle, but if the pet's already been spayed or neutered and you're interested in getting a microchip, it's basically just an injection that goes in the back of the neck, like right underneath the skin. And it includes the microchip, the implantation, as well as the lifetime registration.
Okay. And where can we find the Animal Clinic?
We are at the intersection of Francis and Cedar Road in New Lenox, in the same strip mall plaza where Little Joe's and CP Meat Markets is. We're at the opposite end of the parking lot. We're a freestanding house building. There's a big sign, and everybody kind of knows where we are now because we were just named the 2015 New Lenox Chamber of Commerce Business of the Year. So.
Wow, that's impressive.
Thank you.
Is there like a phone number or a website?
Yes, we are 815-485-4477, and our website is www.animalclinicatnewlenox.com.
All right, that's Tina from the Animal Clinic at New Lenox. Thanks for talking with us.
Thank you very much.
Good morning. I'm Vita from the Channel 6, and who is the company you're with?
We are with the New Lenox Dental Group. My name's Stacy. This is Nicole.
Hi. Hi, Nicole. Hi, Stacy.
I'm one of the dental hygienists in the office, and Nicole is one of our dental assistants.
Okay. And you're located?
We are located right on Route 30, just past the I-80 Expressway. Very easy to find. We've been there for over 20 years now. Okay. So a very well-established office. We work with Dr. Cesar Siaglia. He is our head doctor at the office. Very high-tech office. Very nice to work at.
Excellent. Anything you want to add?
We basically do everything ourselves at our office. We don't really refer out that much. We have everything from Invisalign to same-name crowns. We do implants with the doctor. So anything you need, we're glad to help you with your dental needs.
Excellent. How many years have you been here?
I've been at the office for almost 13 years now.
Okay. Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
Good morning. My name is Dave Medema. We're here at the New Lenox Expo 2016. I'm here at the Home Depot booth with Tom. Tom, I was wondering if you could tell us a little bit about what you're doing here today.
Yeah, hi. We're here today promoting a couple of things that the store offers. One thing is what's called the Garden Club, where people can get a whole bunch of good free stuff on the line through the email. And then we're also promoting the fact that it's springtime coming up, and we're giving people away these free little seedlings to go out there and take something home and start something where the whole family can kind of get together. And then we're also promoting what we call our at-home services, where Home Depot does a lot of installations for people and some of the bigger jobs where they may not feel comfortable doing. And just letting people know that we do those.
That's great. Who do we have here? Is this Jackie?
Yeah, this is Jackie, and she'll be doing the seeds here with the people today, and she's from our garden apartment, very knowledgeable. So those are the things we're trying to accomplish here today for the community.
Great. Well, thank you, and thanks for coming out today.
All right, thank you.
Hi, my name is Doug Dzinskis. I'm here at the 2016 New Lenox Chamber of Commerce Expo, and I'm here with Tanya at Massage Envy. Tanya, can you tell us a little bit about Massage Envy?
Absolutely. Massage Envy Frankfurt is independently owned and franchised by a local business owner, Jason Markowitz. We've been in business for three years now. Jason actually owns about 4 to 5 Massage Envys, but here in Frankfurt, we're servicing the community by preventative medicine. We know that massage for a long time used to be a luxury item. But 13 years ago, Massage Envy incorporated making massages affordable. So it's been 13 years in the business. We're national across the country with 1,200 locations, and we make it affordable to come and get a massage. So $59.99 a month is the membership rate, and you can get a massage or a facial every month for that amount. And if you come additional, you can get even greater savings. So we're helping the people prevent illnesses. We're helping them feel their best. That's our motto.
Great. I like that idea of being affordable.
Absolutely.
Thanks, Tanya.
You're welcome.
Oh, you caught me. Luckily, it's empty. But it has a name on it. It could have your name on it if you go to Embroid Me. Here with me now is the owner.
Bill Garrigan.
Bill, pleasure to meet you.
Nice meeting you.
So tell me a little bit more about some of the things you do at Embroid Me.
Well, we're pretty much a promotional marketing company. We can promote any business, private group, sports teams, apparel. Any apparel you want, we can do. We can also do the hard goods, as you can see here. Pens, drinkware, koozies, flash drives, pretty much anything you want to put your company name on to help promote your business. We can help you with that.
Somebody wants to do that, how do they get in touch with you?
Okay, we're located in the Bluestone Commons. We're 2399 Joliet Highway in New Lenox. We're right next door to the Bulldog Ale House. We're open Monday through Friday, 9:30 to 5, and Saturdays until 2.
A website, maybe?
We have a website, yep. It's embroidmenewlenox.com. We also have an app that we're promoting now. It's a free app and text club. We'll be sending out different types of coupons and offers periodically that people can come in and receive.
Somebody wants to do that app. What's the keyword to search to find that?
Just Embroid Me New Lenox.
Excellent.
Embroid Me seems to be quite the business you can use to lure in more business.
Good morning. Hi, I'm with who am I with?
I'm Ryan Banksy with the First Bank of New Lenox, and this is Kathy Dahlman. We're a bank located right in the corner of Laraway and Nelson Road, offering everything from mortgages to loans, checking, savings, you name it.
Excellent. Kathy, do you have anything to add?
Today you're picking a mailbox, and we'll give you a prize for the number that you pick, and we're open 7 days a week.
Sounds good. Okay, I picked a 4. Let me see what I ended up winning. I picked a 4. Okay, so I opens
so
it.
So today you won a $10 gift card to Teardrop, which is located in our area, a couple doors down from First Bank of New Lenox. It's a restaurant
there.
Thank you.
Okay, anything else you want to add real quick?
Right now interest rates are low. It's a great time to come in and inquire about a mortgage or... it's springtime, so it's time for home improvements. If you're looking for an equity loan, line of credit. So come on in, talk to myself, Kathy, or any of our tellers. Our lobby is open 7 days a week, and we're happy to help you.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm here with Troy from Lincoln Way Florist, or Florist?
Florist. Lincoln Way Florist.
Okay, sorry about that. Can you tell us a little bit about your business and what brings you here to the expo?
Sure. We've been in New Lenox area for about 5 years. We're on the corner of Cedar and Francis, right next to the Kurtz Funeral Home. We're kind of a, you know, mom and pop flower shop. I have two other stores also that my wife and I own for about the last 20 years. Really good way of getting, we have an interactive website that you can order online 24 hours a day with a lot of our specials. We're on Facebook at LincolnWayFlorist.com, and our phone number to reach us would be 815-215-7050.
And are you a full service florist?
Yeah, and what kind of makes us different, Rich, is we're in a delivery co-op, so we go to 250 different suburbs every day from our stores. So you don't have to use one of the big mass marketing shops and things like that. So you know you're coming, when you order something going to Chicago, one of my designers is making it in our store and we're delivering it ourselves. So you know you're gonna get a great product every time.
All right, and that's Troy from Lincoln Way Florist. Thanks for your time and good luck here at the expo.
Thank you very much.
It's called a dynamometer, and it measures grip strength. But actually, I've been going to the Silver Cross Hospital for some knee pain. So it's great. It's fitting that I'm here now with Mike, who is with the Silver Cross Hospital. Mike, give us your name, your title, and kind of some of the things that have been going on over there at Silver Cross.
My name is Mike. I'm a physical therapist assistant. I work in the Silver Cross Physical Therapy Clinic on Route 30. We have four clinics, one at the hospital, one in Homer Glen, one in Joliet, and one in New Lenox by the train station. And we're out here talking to people about our services.
And what are some of the services that New Lenox residents can enjoy, can you take advantage of at Silver Cross?
Well, we have basic orthopedic physical therapy, occupational therapy, and speech. We also treat women's health, vestibular issues, neuro patients. That's what I can think of right now.
So somebody has some pain or wants to take advantage of your services otherwise, what's the best way for a resident to go about that?
Well, you'd have to get a referral from your physician first. If they give you a referral for physical therapy or occupational therapy or speech, then we can schedule you as soon as after that.
Silver Cross Hospital. Taking away the pain, giving you some gain.
Okay, and who are you at the New Lenox Expo?
Courtney Shield with Pinnacle Landscaping.
Okay, and tell me a little bit about the company, where you're located, what you do.
We are a full-service landscaping company located here in New Lenox. We service the Joliet area, New Lenox, Manhattan, Mokena, Naperville. We provide full-service landscaping, anywhere from paver brick to yard maintenance. We specialize in commercial properties, but we do a lot of residential also.
Excellent. And so give us some specifics of the things you do. I mean, do you trim trees or shape them or bushes or... Tell us a little bit of, or is it more of the flowers? What exactly?
We're more concentrated on the hardscape landscaping stuff. We do some commercial landscaping stuff, but most of what we do is hardscapes, patios, fireplaces, you know, stuff of that nature.
Okay, thank you.
Hi, I'm Doug Dozinskis. I'm here with Mark of Treasured Images. And Mark, could you tell us a little bit about your business and your products?
We're custom frame. Store. We do have some art, and we do all sorts of framing from jerseys to shadow boxes to canvas stretching. There's nothing we cannot frame.
Well, so what's the most unique thing you've ever framed?
Probably jerseys and, you know, high school tassels. And
very good, very good. Thanks, Mark.
No problem.
Hi, I'm here with Linda from Images Boutique. Linda, what brings you here to the expo today?
Well, we're a member of the Chamber of Commerce, and so we heard about the expo going on, and we wanted to come and let everybody realize and know what we get, you know, from what people, ladies can get from the store. We have, it's a specialty store. We have prosthesis and bras for ladies that have had mastectomies. We've had wig, we have wigs and swimsuits, hats, jewelry. We have a lot of different things. So we just want to let everybody know that we're here in town, and just give us a phone call and we're there.
Okay, where exactly are you located at?
338 Elena Drive in here in New Lenox.
Okay. And then what phone number, website?
I knew you was going to ask me a phone number because it's like it's so new I don't even remember it. 815-717-6207.
That sounds right to me.
I hope so. Otherwise, we're in trouble, right? They'll be calling someone else.
Let me go. No, this is an Images boutique. So is there anything special that you want to mention about your business?
It's just, you know, for the special ladies that are out there. I mean, there's a lot of the special ladies that need our products, and we would like for them to come and see us.
Okay. That's Linda from Images Boutique.
You know, I've been saying for years, my car is on its last mile. I need to get it replaced, and now I've met Jimmy with Chicagoland Internet Auto. Tell us a little bit about the deals I might be able to get there.
Well, we're a family-owned business, and we sell the absolute best cars under $9,000.
All under $9,000, that's interesting. So a lot of market for that around here?
There is a lot of market. You know, a lot of high school students love to get the first car, and, you know, it doesn't break the parents' pocket. Yeah.
And if a high school student, or myself, a big high school student, I guess, wanted to come visit you, where are you at? How can we contact you?
Well, we have our main location is at 410 North Vine Street, and that's at US 30 and Vine Street. And then we also just took over another location on Cedar and Route 30.
Anything online we can take a look at before we go in?
ChicagolandInternetAuto.com. We have between 40 and 50 vehicles in inventory.
Excellent. Pleasure meeting you. And you'll probably see me out on the lot pretty soon when my car finally decides it's had enough and stops somewhere between here and there.
Let's do it.
Hi, and who am I here with?
Hi, this is Mohita, and I work at What Now, which is a local social calendar app. It's an app. It's a free app.
Okay.
So you download that on your smartphone, and you never miss an event. No event is missed. So never forget, never miss an event. That's what we say.
Okay, so when we're saying event, are you saying a event that I already have in my schedule, or what events are we talking about?
Okay, so events could be events in school, events in Park District, you know, Chamber of Commerce event like this. So all events happening in your neighborhood, you know, your school schedules
okay,
that you want
area.
To keep, yes, in your area. It's local events. So everything that you want to keep track of, you download our app. And then you show your interest, what is your interest, what kind of organization you want to track. And then it lets you track that, and then you don't miss any, you know, let's say you have kids and you want to attend some library events, okay? And then you show, and then you, like, let me show you to you. Can I show the app
sure.
here?
As you look for it, tell me who he is. Awesome.
Okay. That's Anand.
Hello, my name is Anand Sivaraman, and I'm the CDO of What Now. Essentially, we have over 400,000 events in our platform, and what we try to do is try to be hyper-local with regard to, and it's so easy from a user's perspective. What we do is ask for their interest, and then depending on the location where they are, we show all the popular organizations or businesses or events that's happening around, and all they have to do is just like follow people in Twitter or like people in Facebook. They like and they follow, and then boom, all their events are automatically delivered to people's calendar.
Okay, well show me.
So that's What Now app. You open the app.
Okay, but let me see. Uh-oh,
okay.
I'm sorry. Okay.
Let me close that again. And do you want me to show it to the camera?
Yeah.
Okay. That's the app, okay? You can check out organizations. So let's say you want to find out about New Lenox Library and the events there. So that's New Lenox Library. You see all these programs here? winter reading finale, treasure hunt, science club, Wrigley Gigglers. So all their events are in there, okay? And you can track. You could track them individually or you could track all of them. So everything comes in your calendar.
Excellent, and it looks very easy to use. Excellent.
And it's a free app. And to be on the app is free as well for the organizations like Park District or schools or the local libraries. Okay. Or if you have a business, you can be on the app, it's for free. We do have some premium services. If you want to reach out to people who are passing by, you know, your business or your organization and you want some attendance to your event, we can let them know that here there's an event going on. Would you like to be part of that?
Excellent.
Not only what we make it life easier for the users in offering these free and then easy to track, it's kind of cool where you drive by a location, a popular event is happening that's of interest to you, you're going to get a notification right on your calendar or in your phone then saying, hey, do you want to check out that event? And everything is based on people's availability and interest. We are not going to be crowding and pounding them with reminders. But what's cool is it's very easy to put it on your phone and then boom, you know, you're going to be getting every information that you need to know around.
Excellent. Actually, it made me think on it, on doing it. Thank you.
Good morning. We're here with Tara from TaffSnap. She's here to tell us a little bit about her business and what's going on today. How you doing, Tara?
I'm good. How are you?
Can you tell us why you're here today?
Sure. I'm here to showcase TaffSnap Phototainment, which is new to New Lenox. It is a 42-inch screen open-air photo booth, and you can change out the backgrounds, digitally drag-and-drop props. We can customize everything from the front panel to the border. We have a sharing station back here. I don't know if you can get that, but we can customize that.
Wow.
We are rented out for weddings, corporate events, charity events, birthdays, bar mitzvahs, graduations.
I see you have a green screen back here,
yes.
So you can do all kinds of like special effects, things like that?
Yeah, we change out the background and you should come get your picture taken and I can show you how it works.
That'll be cool. I'll come back later and try that.
Okay, sounds good.
Okay, thank you, Tara.
Thank you. Take care.
Hi, I'm here with Andrea and Jessica from Pure Relaxation. Andrea, what brings you here to the expo today?
Hi. Well, we are a full service massage office in New Lenox. We're located at 3280 East Lincoln Highway in the big white Victorian mansion across from Aldi. We offer Swedish deep tissue, sports massage, and now we're offering cranial sacral, Thai yoga, a whole different varieties now. We're by appointment only. We do half hour and a half sessions. There are four of us therapists. So I think it's a great service for the community who doesn't need massage. Yes, and we've been here for 5 years, April 1st.
Okay, so across from Aldi's, and what's your phone number and do you have a website?
Yes, the phone number is 815-342-6218, and you can go to the website, is www.prtmassage.com.
All right, that's Andrea and Jessica from Pure Relaxation, and I might take them on the offer here of a little massage.
If anybody's grounds could use a guy, it's probably mine. Three dogs and four kids have really torn up my turf. And this grounds guy, Brad Snyder, right? Tell us about what you guys can do for somebody like me or anybody's yard for that matter.
Yeah, we do full landscape management. So grass cutting, fertilizer, cleanups, bush trimmings, basically anything on your grounds, we can do that.
And you're servicing obviously the New Lenox area. How far out do you go?
Right now for the grounds, we go about to Orland Park. So New Lenox, Joliet, Homer Glen, Orland Park area.
And if I decided that I'm tired of doing it myself, I want help, how do I get a hold of you?
Just give us a call at 815-462-1420 and we'd be happy to meet with you and give you a quote.
In the meantime, before somebody calls you, any tips, tricks, hints you could give a homeowner to get a start on their grounds, especially with spring coming up?
Yeah, spring fertilizer really helps the lawn get going, and aeration is very helpful as well. And then just cut your grass so it doesn't get too crazy, make it look nice. Everyone likes a nice looking lawn.
Brad, thank you. I'll probably be in touch. In the meantime, I'll get to work on that. Thank you very much.
Good morning. I'm here with Al from Leaf Filter. Al, tell me a little bit about the company.
Well, Leaf Filter is a 10-year-old company. We produce gutter protection. It's a patented design, number one rated by Consumer Reports. We manufacture it. We install it. It keeps the leaves and debris out of the gutters, and it allows all the water to pass right through. It's a stainless steel mesh, very fine stainless steel mesh. Nothing sticks to it or grows on it. The nice thing is you don't have to replace your whole gutter. If they're in good shape, we'll use them. And we secure the leaf filter down with stainless steel screws. We put a bead of sealant around the edges, and we guarantee it for the life of the house. So even if you move or sell the house, we still stand behind the guarantee as long as the house is standing. It's the number one rated by Consumer Reports magazine. Been in business about 10 years. Locally, we're in Lombard. We cover all the northern Illinois area. We get a lot of good endorsements from customers. You can go to leaffilter.com, easy to remember, or you can just look up our local office in Lombard. We work a lot of shows like this. We get good results.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. Hi, I'm Doug, and I'm here with Tom at Eternally Green. Tom, can you tell me a little bit about your business?
We're a full-service lawn care company that comes out and takes care of the lawns. And basically, we're there to green up the area.
Great. So you do maintenance year-round, and is most of your work in the spring, or do you continue on through the rest of the year?
We do everything. We also have a snow plowing service where we come out there and we do all the snow plowing. But yes, from the spring all the way throughout the course of the year. We also do pond service, which is another thing that keeps us pretty busy.
Oh, great. Good deal, Tom. Nice meeting you.
It was nice meeting you. Thank you.
Hi, I'm here with Margo McDermott, 37th District State Representative. Margo, what brings you here to the Expo today?
I try to come to the Expo every year and meet folks from New Lenox, which is part of my district, and we get a lot of people from the surrounding area, Frankfort, Mokena, also part of the district. So I came out to meet constituents today, find out what's on their mind, and tell them how to reach me if they have any issues or concerns.
And how can they reach you, Margo?
Well, they can come on my website, repmcdermott.com. And of course, my office is right on Route 30 near Wolf Road, across the street from Panera Bread. Drop by and see us, or you can call us.
Okay, what's the phone number?
815-277-2079, excuse me.
Okay, Margaret. And then I heard you mentioning something about a newsletter.
Yeah, that's right. I have a newsletter, and if you go on my website, repmcdermott.com, you can sign up and receive it. And I try to send out a newsletter every week or 2 weeks explaining what's happening in Springfield, you know, from an up-close and personal point of view.
All right, thank you. And that's Margo McDermott.
I'm here at the Vitality Health Systems booth, and Tiffany is here, but this isn't Tiffany. This is Tiffany before. We've got Tiffany after. So let's talk to the new Tiffany and find out what happened. What happened?
I lost 65 pounds in 5 months, and that was using Nutrimost, the Vitality system. I was like most people and didn't believe it would work at all, but tried it because my family tried it. They talked me into it, and then 5 months later, 65 pounds down. I've been able to maintain that. Now I'm going in to lose 65 more, so it's been awesome.
Wow, and you were saying just a short while ago, 65 pounds is how many of these?
14. 14 of those.
Wow, I could stand just to lose one of these. That's incredible. Somebody like me that needs to get into better shape, take care of themselves a little bit better, how do they get in touch with you?
You can just go to our website, vitalitynewlenox.com, or give us a call, 815-463-0705, excuse me, got a new number lately. And then just schedule an appointment with one of our health coaches. We'd love to sit down with you, talk about how we could help you, and how to make your life easier by losing all of this. It's awesome when it's off, believe me.
I can only imagine. Congratulations to you. That's an incredible story after the before.
Okay, we're here with Ron from Will County Well and Pump. How you doing today, Ron?
Fine, Dave. How you doing?
What you got going on here today? Tell us a little bit about it.
Well, basically today we're just promoting our company on this, Will County Well and Pump. We're a 73-year-old company here in New Lenox. We're pushing the water treatment for basically what we're doing now, which is a division, complete water system division of Will County Well and Pump. softeners, RO systems, mounting up cabinets. Anything you got to do with water, we can fix it. That's what we're saying. We can grill you well. We can get it there. We can fix it and make it good, just like bottled water off the store if you want it.
Now, do you recommend if an individual has, like, city water, not a well, did they still use a softener or a filter?
If it's tested and then they find that they need to harden and iron in it, they're taken out, sure, yes, you can put a softener on city water. That's no problem with that.
And, great. Well, thank you, Ron. Thank you for your time. Okay.
Hi, I'm here with Patty from the Cottages of New Lenox. Patty, what brings you here to the expo today?
Trying to get the Cottages of New Lenox name back out there. We are a phenomenal concept. We have five different cottages. We have assisted living, which is in the front, and then we have memory care. They're separate cottages, but it's surrounded by a beautiful courtyard. We really focus on memory care and just trying to get the cottages name back out there. It's a diamond in the rough.
So. Right, that business has gone through various changes over the years, and what makes you stand out from the previous names and owners?
We're solid. Yeah, we're backed by a phenomenal company that manages us, and out of Carlsbad, California, Integral Company, and we have a phenomenal owner base that feeds us well as far as what we need as far as capital expenditures and improvements to the community. And we're really proud of the fact that the cottages are very much like the Village of New Lenox. They're small and they're quaint, and it works.
So if someone needed assisted living, how would they contact you?
They would call our number at 815-463-8880 and ask for Patty Kinsella or Michelle Ponto, and we can definitely help you out. And we also are wanting to tell family members about our respite program for those family members that have their elderly parents or their grandparents living with them or living out in the community, and they're concerned. They want to take a vacation. They want to go out of town. We have short-term respite care as well.
Wow, that's great. I did not know that. That's good information to know. And that's Patty from the Cottages of New Lenox.
Thank you. Thanks, Rich. Thanks.
It's like Light Bright for adults, but of course, our home lighting is not a game. It's not a laughing matter. It's actually looks like a lot of neat opportunities for the house. I'm here with Patty from Crest Lighting. Patty, tell us a little bit about your business and what you've got going on.
Sure. We are a family-owned and operated business with three locations, New Lenox, Woodridge, and Chicago. We sell electrical and lighting. We do commercial projects as well as home residential lighting needs. We could come to your house. We could help you design your look, your outcome, and we're easy to work with. We've been in business for 50 years.
You know, I work in the loop, and I was amazed to see a truck downtown. So you folks obviously do cover a lot of territory. But if somebody in New Lenox wanted to get some of your help, where can they find you? How can they get in touch with you?
Sure. We're on Gauger and Farrell in New Lenox, and we have hours on Saturday for our lighting showroom. And we're open Monday through Saturday. Thursday night we're open late. Normal hours are from 7 to 5 every day.
And website, phone number?
Sure. Our phone number is 708-345-0000. And our website, we have two, www.crestlighting.com or www.paramount-eo.com.
Excellent. Certainly something I should look into, especially with the kids around. This is the coolest thing. USB outlets and a plug. Got to get some of these in my house.
Hello, I'm here in the Lenox Expo, and you are who?
I'm Father Andrew Harrison. I am the mission priest of a new church that we're trying to establish here in New Lenox, and to meet the needs of the people in this corridor, the I-80 corridor, Mokena and Frankfort. The mission church is located on the corner of Church Street and Haven in New Lenox, and it's an Eastern Orthodox church. Eastern Orthodox churches are not well known. Most people know about Protestant churches and Catholic churches, but there is another group that comes out of the eastern part of the world, Greece and Russia and Syria. So we're trying to establish a community in New Lenox for those interested in the Eastern Orthodox faith. And we have things that will represent our church, particularly icons. We're giving an icon away to anyone who gives us their name. And we also have a video program that shows various Eastern Orthodox churches and icons.
Excellent. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Doug Dzinskis. I'm here with Glenn from Costco. Glenn, can you tell me a little bit about Costco and your services and products?
Costco offers a perk for sign up at events like this, where we give you a $10 or $20 cash card for signing up. And the promotion that really pays back is our executive level, which gives you a rebate back on your purchases during the course of the year. And you also have other services that are available to you, like our auto program, where you can purchase a new or certified pre-owned car and save money big time. Members have saved, from people I know, $6,500 on a new car without negotiating, just here's your price. And it's very simple. And you also get a $200 cash card from Costco after you purchase your car on top of that. There's other services we offer, like water delivery, identity protection, and then the products in the store. There's pharmacy, there's vision, there's organic foods, there's seasonal products that are always there and always good prices. And our return policy is the best in the industry. You have an issue with a product, you bring it back, and they'll gladly give you back a refund.
Great, Glenn. A lot of products and services I didn't think Costco had.
Oh,
it was great talking to you, Glenn.
Thank you. Thanks.
Hi, I'm here with Michelle from Noga's. And Michelle, what brings you guys here to the expo today?
We are a full-service landscape company, and we're here just to promote our business.
And where are you guys located?
We are in New Lenox at 921 Country Creek Drive.
Got a phone number?
815-462-4475.
All right, and then do you do like residential, new construction?
Residential, new construction, commercial, and brick paver patios and such.
All right, that's perfect. And that was Michelle from Noga's.
Yes.
My oldest son is in the Junior Savers Club. Kind of puts his dad to shame when it comes to saving some money. But Cheryl is here to tell us more about the Junior Savers Club and some of the other things that Old Plank Trail offers, right?
That's correct. We offer the Junior Saver Club all year round. We do a lot of community events. We focus on the children and adults, but we have the Junior Saver program in place so that the children can learn how to save money and still watch their money grow and have fun. They earn little trail dollars that they can spend in town. We partner with merchants in town that offer that service with us.
What about mom and dad? What kind of things are available for them?
Well, mom and dad get to enjoy that as well. But we always have a family fun day once a year, and parents and children come to that. It's just ongoing, I believe. We always have something. New checking accounts. It's just ever-changing all the time. So we just focus. We do a lot of community events. That's why we're here today, just getting our name out there, letting everyone know that we want them to stop in and see what we have to offer.
And where can we go to stop in and see you folks?
Well, we are currently in the Village Commons at 280 Veterans Parkway, where the library and police station and all of that. Beautiful location. We have 15 locations under the Old Plank Trail Charter, but we are part of the Wind Trust family. So we are growing ever steadily.
And what about a website or a phone number?
www.oldplanktrailbank.com.
Great. Well, it's a pleasure talking to you, and I do have to get my son back in to make another deposit and, again, make Dad look bad. But at least he's learning.
Okay, we're here with Tony. Tony, how you doing today?
Very fine, thank you.
Good. Tell us a little bit about what you got going on here.
Well, this is a literature on the Bible. It gives people an opportunity to see what it has to say and make an informed decision what they want to look at. And it's designed for young people, if you notice, children as well as adults, and even teenagers, which is real popular. lot of young people today have a lot of questions, you know, because they're growing up and they're facing life, and you know how teenage life is decisions that they haven't made in the past, and so it gives them an opportunity to look for themselves, and that's very popular. So we're happy to supply that.
Oh, that's great. Been a while since I've been a teenager, but I can relate.
You can relate.
But thank you for your time.
Oh, you're more than welcome. Okay. Thank you.
So most of you have probably seen this come in your mailbox. We get it, and certainly take advantage of some of the deals inside. But now, new this year, there's an app. Here to tell me more about it. First question is always, is this your name and your title?
My name's Joe, and I'm the owner.
And Joe, tell us a little bit about what's going on nowadays with Trader Magazines.
Well, we're focused on local business, and all our magazines are local businesses and coupons and things like that. We've now added a phone app, which basically right on your phone you can go on there and look at the coupons on your phone, show it to the owner of the business you're at, and get the deal right there, right off of your phone. So it's just an added benefit for the user and the business owner to just have more access to coupons.
And so if the coupon's on the phone, the business owner in every instance will accept it without having to, because I know we've run into issues, my wife and I, with having to print it out, even though it's online.
Right. Well, you know, the magazine still comes in the mail. You can, you know, peruse that and look at all the coupons there. But if you're out and you don't have it with you, you can also pull it up on your phone. There's a coupon right there you can look through, and you just show it to the business owner right there. So,
Trader Magazine has always been deals galore locally, and now it's digital deals, I guess.
Thank you.
Hello, and who are you?
My name is Mike Hickey. I'm New Lenox Township Supervisor. This is Marty Bobin. He is a Township Trustee. And we're highlighting some of the events and activities that we have going on at New Lenox Township. Currently, we're trying to highlight that our cleanup day for this year is May 7th. If you go onto our website, it highlights the different things that are available to be put out. Electronics are no longer accepted in Will County, but everything other than that we're collecting. We also have our senior housing building, which is 24 apartment units that people of New Lenox can register for once they're of age 62 or older. They can go on the waiting list for those units. We have transportation department that gives rides for people for both in around New Lenox or for medical purposes to adjoining towns. We have two buses, a handicap van, and we give people rides Monday through Friday from 7 until 4:30. Okay,
and you tell me a little bit also.
I'm Marty Bobin. I'm one of the Township Trustees, and our main environmental event of the year is our annual cleanup day this year on May 7th. And on that day, we have residents are provided a service to put most large household items right out on the curb, and our collector will pick up furniture, small amounts of building material, bedding, carpeting, those types of big bulky items will be picked up at no charge on May 7th between 6 a.m. and noon. And then also on the same day at our township facility at 1100 South Cedar, we do a collection of used motor oil, antifreeze, batteries, tires, latex paint, and traditional recyclables, your newspaper, aluminum, plastic, those types of things. So it's all collected on that day right at the township facility from 9 a.m. till 1 p.m.
Excellent. And did you want to ask?
I do. We also have a food pantry in New Lenox Township. We are currently building a new building to house that. It's an addition to the former Road District building that will increase our square footage for the food pantry from about 400 to about 2,000 square feet. So we're currently working on that, and that should be up and running by about June 1st is our target date. So hopefully that is available as well. That is Monday through Friday, 9:30 to 11 and 1:30 to 3 every day for people who they need to sign up. If they need assistance with food, we try and assist them. We do it, it's all done by volunteers other than the director, Kathy Johnson, runs the facility, but the volunteers do the stocking and assisting of the people in need.
Excellent, thank you.
Hi, I'm here with Jeff from BMO Harris. Jeff, what brings you here to the expo today?
Well, we're highlighting a lot of the products from BMO Harris that have everything full service bank, from everything from online banking, of course your checking, savings. We also have premier services for any investment. Myself, I handle the mortgage department for both New Lenox branches, and we put together with the rates being low in the spring market, everybody's looking at buying homes or refinancing. That's what we're offering here.
Okay, what are your two locations?
We have 360 West Maple and also 110 Maple, which is basically, that's our main branch off of Cedar and Route 30.
Is there any phone number or website you'd like to share?
Well, my phone number for mortgages is my cell, is 708-571-6552.
All right, and that's Jeff from BMO Harris.
So my drive is way past due for a new coat of asphalt seal coating. Obviously, this would be the place to go. I'm here with Shannon, the owner. Tell me a little bit more about some of the services you perform and why I would want to call you.
Okay. We've been around for 25 years, and we do asphalt maintenance, seal coating, hot crack filling, cold crack filling, pothole repair, and striping on the parking lots. And we have a new infrared pothole repair. If you got like low dips where a truck sat in the driveway too long and it made a divot, or if you got a utility line cut you need to just fix, we have this machine that reheats the asphalt, rake it up, put some new asphalt, hot asphalt in there, and just like smooth. So it's
high tech. That sounds very cool. Somebody like me that needs a crack filled, how do we get in touch with you?
815-774-WOLF, 774-9653.
Excellent. Pleasure meeting you, and I'll certainly be in touch because, I've got to do a better job of maintaining my driveway, and Wolf's clearly seems ready to do that.
Appreciate it. And we recommend, you'll see your fly-by-night companies, the smaller guys, they'll do it every year. There's a reason. We recommend every other year if you use us. So they might be cheaper now, but in the long run, it evens out, and then you get a company that's fully insured, employees that's been with us 10, 15 years. So, and we're celebrating our 25th year anniversary at Wolf Seal Coating.
Excellent. Thank you so much.
All right, take care.
Hi, and tell me who you are at the New Lenox Expo.
Morning. My name is Robin Johnston. I'm the volunteer coordinator for Morningstar Mission. We're here today to provide information for community outreach programming and what we do on site for homeless in transition in our community. So I'm here to give information for resources, for help, and also to ask for help from others. Okay. We have a resale shop here in New Lenox at 2571 East Lincoln Highway where people can donate items or their time to sort and to help to provide income to our mission. All the proceeds go back to the mission to provide food and housing for the homeless who live there. Here with my daughter, Sterling.
Hi, Sterling.
How are you?
Hi.
Excellent.
Excellent.
So, yeah. Okay, anything else you want to add?
We are more than just a homeless in transition program. We provide resources to women and family who are victims of domestic violence or disability who are unable to work. We provide resources to the community for people who live below income by federal guidelines who need help. So Christmas outreach programming, Easter outreach programming, and anything that they need in the meantime while they're looking for a job through career counseling, resume building, and personal connection. So we provide a lot.
Excellent. Excellent.
Hi, I'm here with Jennifer from Visalis. Jennifer, what brings you here to the expo today?
I just wanted to share with the community what we're doing and how we are helping people in our local area. We have just signed up the New Lenox Food Pantry to be our sponsored donator. We have What we are is a health food pantry. We're asking people to swap out their pantries with our health food items that will just bring them healthy bodies back. If they put on 10 pounds of lean muscle or lose 10 pounds of fat, we will donate 90 meals to the New Lenox Food Pantry for each person who documents those results.
Well, that's gives somebody incentive to take care of themselves.
And we're keeping it local here in the area, so that way, you know, we can help feed the pantry with healthier items instead of unhealthy.
Okay. And how can people contact you, and where are you located?
I'm actually located here in New Lenox, Illinois. They can contact me on my cell phone at 708-602-5366. And our website is madtalent.bodybyvi.com. Sorry.
That was a mouthful there.
Yeah, just call me.
And what is this drink that I have right here?
That's our healthy protein shake. And it's our natural protein shake. It's got 12 grams of protein, 5 grams of fiber in each shake. So it starts your morning off well. And you can add whatever you'd like to it. Peanut butter, a chocolate mix, fruit is what you have here with ice.
Okay.
So it's a smoothie.
All right. So I'm here with Jennifer from Visalis, and I'm going to take a little drink here. That's good.
That's good.
It's really good.
And just so you know, you can make pancakes, French toast, banana nut bread. We have our little energy balls here, all different things with this, so you don't have to just stick to a shake. And our crunch has the same products in it as well.
All right, thank you, and good
thank
luck.
Thank you.
Hello, and you tell me who you are and which company you're here with.
Hi, I'm Gary Cheney. I'm with the ShareFest New Lenox organization. And I'm here with Ed Silvis, who is one of our board members, as well as known as Mr. New Lenox.
Hey, Mr. New Lenox, you want to
say hi? Hi, how you doing? I'm doing good too. My name's Ed Silvis. I'm involved with a lot of volunteering in New Lenox. I've been involved with Gary for a good number of years, and we're trying to do what we can for New Lenox. You know, there's a lot that needs to be done.
Okay, so tell me some of the services you offer.
Well, at the core of needs is food. So, you know, we do food drives. We work with all of our local food pantries. I don't know how to feed people, but I know that they are passionate and they know how to feed people. So we just gather organizations and community members together, and we do food drives and clothes drives and book drives. We do health and safety fairs. We are in charge of the 9/11 ceremony. We do the Recycle Palooza in September 10th this year is our Recycle Palooza event at Spencer School campus from 8 to 3. On September 17th at Spencer School, we give all of the books and clothes and foods and all of the freebies away on that weekend. And in the meantime, you know, we're doing all kinds of good service project work throughout the community, throughout Will County. And we always need volunteers. We're great for service hours for any students or any families that need to do that. And it really is just going out and loving your neighbor. We give you opportunities to put that love into action.
Excellent. Anything else?
Oh, we're always looking for volunteers.
Excellent.
And please visit us at sharefestnewlenox.com.
Hi, I'm here with Michelle from Gwendolyn Sturck Family Law Group. Michelle, tell us a little bit about the law firm and what you guys do here, and also what brings you to the expo.
Okay, so we focus on basically divorce. We do parenting matters, custody, child support. We practice out of Will Cook and DuPage. We're here today to just, you know, get the word out that we offer free consultations with no obligation. We can be reached at 800-600-8950, or you can visit our website at sturckfamilylaw.com.
Now, is there a location that you'd like to mention?
Yes, we are actually local. We are located in Orland Park, and we are very local. We are a part of 6 different chambers. So we're in Mokena, New Lenox, Orland, Tinley, Homer, and the Frankfurt Chamber.
Okay, and that was Michelle from Sturck Family Law Group.
My furnace at home, it's kind of sucking, but it's not blowing. So luckily I found the owner of RCM. Tell us your name and what you can do for somebody like me that's having issues.
Well, my name is Bill Ward. I own RCM Heating here in New Lenox, right on Star Lane, which is we're right out on Illinois Highway. And when you have a furnace that doesn't work right, it doesn't move air right, there are a lot of houses that if the furnace is, you know, if it's getting too old, if it's getting weak, Back in the day, they a lot of times they oversized their furnaces and undersized their air conditioner or vice versa. You probably have a mismatched system. You probably at least need some regular maintenance. However, if you're ready to improve your system, to upgrade, we've got the best systems in the business, the most reliable, and the most choices.
Now, summertime is AC season, of course, yes. And that can't be neglected either. You guys take care of that too.
AC is actually more important than heating in that people neglect their air conditioning twice as much as they neglect their furnaces. And when you neglect your air conditioner, it costs twice as much money because it sucks electricity like a sponge. And people don't realize how much electricity air conditioners use. And they say, oh, that thing's noisy. Well, it's noisy because it's, you know, it's working twice as hard. And when an electrical component works twice as hard, it uses twice as much electricity.
So I want to stop wasting money, get more efficient. How do I contact you?
You call us.
That number is?
815-485-6525, rcmheating.com, indoorclimate.net. You can look at us on Angie's List. You will be amazed at our level of reviews. It's outstanding.
Great. Well, it's been a pleasure talking to you, and certainly I need to get in touch with you later on to get my system up and running.
And also, we are a Generac generator dealer. I started out in life as a small engine mechanic. I also have a great amount of background in house electrical and electronics. That's why we're such strong troubleshooters when it comes to fixing your systems, and we're well known for it.
So, yeah, you had mentioned the whole house generators. That's something else that you do as well.
Oh, yeah. Matter of fact, I personally do all the generator service myself. So we've got the whole world covered, and we also do pool heaters.
Excellent. I got one of those too, so we'll definitely be in touch.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Hey, Stephanie, you have a lot of energy. Tell us who you're here with at the expo.
I'm here with the New Lenox Fire Protection District. I know this is our booth for the year. We're here setting up, doing a lot of public education and life safety.
Oh, good. So tell us where you're located. I know you have a big new building. So tell us a little bit.
We have four stations. One of them's off of Route 30 in Maple. The other ones are scattered out throughout the New Lenox District. My station's at Station 4. It's off the schoolhouse, just south of the, or just north of the high school, actually. So that's where I'm from. So.
Okay, good. And you're here with a few people.
These are firefighters in training.
Excellent. So how many years do they take for training?
It depends on when they start, correct?
I'm 17, so it'll take 3 years.
So three years. Generally, they don't let people start until they're about 21, so they can get experience while they're in high school and even after that before they can actually go through their fire academy.
Excellent. So what is the age limit for starting in the fire department?
Starting is 16 and ending is 21, correct?
Yep. 21. Excellent.
Hi, I'm Doug Zdinskas. I'm here with Claudette of Cairo One. Claudette, can you tell me a little bit about your business?
Wonderful, I sure can. I represent Cairo One Wellness Center. We have 41 clinics throughout the Chicago area. And out of our 41 clinics, we have 100 doctors that are available to service the community. And we do have a doctor in New Lenox and one in Mokena.
Great. Thanks, Claudette.
All right.
Hi, I'm here with Jimmy from Physicians and Media Care. Jimmy, what brings you here to the expo today?
Hi, so we're here to let community members know about us, let you know that we're here in New Lenox. What we are is a walk-in urgent care clinic. We're here on Lincoln Highway, just in front of Walmart, next to Chase Bank. We are a full-service urgent care clinic, so what that means is we're able to treat minor things if you had a sore throat or an ear infection. We can also x-ray and cast broken bones and do stitches. We're open 7 days a week. We're there 7:30 a.m. to 8 p.m. Monday through Friday, 8 to 4 Saturday, Sunday. We do accept most insurance and bill the office copay, and we can treat children as young as 2 months of age to the oldest adults. Again, we're able to x-ray and cast broken bones. We can do stitches. We're also able to diagnose those minor things like a sore throat or an ear infection, and we're there 7 days a week. So if you ever need urgent care, please visit Physicians Immediate Care right here at 621 East Lincoln Highway.
Now that's like, instead of like waiting hours in an emergency room,
sir,
we could just come right to you.
You're able to just to come in. We even have a new program. It's called our Urgent Care Pass. What this does, it allows you to avoid our line. You can go to our website before you come in, which is visitphysicians.com. So just go to www.visitphysicians.com. You're able to make a same day appointment, and then you can just show up about 10 minutes before that appointment. So it's a way to get in right away.
All right, so for quick, good health care, Physicians Immediate Care is where you should go in a New Lenox.
You got it.
All right. Thank you. All right. Thanks a lot, Jimmy.
My pleasure. Nice to meet you, sir.
You too.
One of the great service organizations nationwide and in New Lenox has got to be Rotary International. We're here with Eric, a past president. Eric, tell us a little bit more about the club and some of the things you do.
Our club is part of the 35,000 clubs around the world doing charitable work. We've helped sponsor Waterwell with the Joliet Club and several other local clubs in Malawi, Africa. We have major donor for the Feed My Starving Children project that was just held over at Lincoln Way West last month. And we've also worked doing scholarships for the three high schools. We give three scholarships to Lincoln Way Central students, three for Lincoln Way West, and one for Providence Catholic student.
And if somebody, of course, plenty of opportunities to donate and participate. What about becoming a member?
Becoming a member, we meet every Thursday at 7:15 here at Lincoln Way Central in the Knights of the Round Table Room. Anybody's welcome to come and visit us and see what we're all about. And we're always looking for members to come and participate with our club. Our club meets on, like I said, on Thursdays. The third Thursday, we do a business roundtable. One of our members is a corporate coach. It's another way to help support our membership is him sharing advice on business aspects. And we also have a golf club and a breakfast club that meet on Saturdays.
Sounds like quite an organization to be a part of. Pleasure meeting you, Eric. And, you know, hopefully you folks get the support of the community to continue doing so much great work.
We're looking for support also with our Joseph and the Technicolor Dreamcoat. Going to be the last two weekends in the month of July. So look for our advertisements and look to buy some tickets. Thank you very much.
Absolutely. It's great, great production. It'd be great to see.
Yes, it will.
Hi, Jim. Tell me a little bit about the company you're with.
All right, Vita, my name's Jim Warner. The company I have is Cherry Hill Closet Concepts. What we are is a custom organizing system. It started not too long ago. I've actually had a little bit of time, so what I'm trying to do is get this business off the ground. I did help a family friend who had this business. We did some work for him for about 4 years. Saw the value of having your closets organized, being able to use a nice system that used good materials in that. And so the thing is that this is what we try and do is organize closets so that people can find that there's more usable space in a closet once we're done with a system like this. So,
okay.
And then the other thing that I tell people about these systems is that if you buy a system from a big box store, what you wind up having to do is fit your closet to that system. Whereas with something like this, I come in, I sit down with the customer, we go over the exact measurements for the area they want to use, I find out what they want, how they want it, and then I fit the system to the closet, so when I walk away, these people have a nice usable space for their closet.
Excellent. So where can we find you?
Right now I have a website that's under construction. It's cherryhillclosetconcepts.com. The easiest way to get a hold of me right now is through the cell phone, either cell phone or a text, and that phone number is 815-370-9183.
Excellent. Why don't you give me the number one more time?
One more time. That number again is 815-370-9183. And again, that's either a phone message or text. So I consider myself a little tech savvy. So.
Okay, excellent. Excellent. Thank you.
We're here with August Duzer. He's running for Congress, District 1. How are you doing today, August?
I'm doing great, David. How are you?
I'm good. Would you like to say a few words to people?
I would. Folks, I'm running in the 1st Congressional District, and I'm a Republican, and if I win the primary against Jimmy Tillman, I'll be going in the general election against Bobby Rush or Brookings, and I would appreciate your vote. Check out my website at DEUSER.US. Thank you.
Okay, August, thank you.
Thank you.
Here now with Paul Lyons, the owner of Home Helpers. Paul, tell us a little bit more about what your company does and how we can take advantage of that.
We provide in-home services for primarily seniors, anything from a 1 hour to 24 hour shift, providing assistance with companionship, cooking, cleaning, so forth, medication reminders, running errands. And we can do everything from a one-hour shift all the way up to a 24-hour live-in and anything in between. Our schedules can be 100% flexible based on the client's needs and so forth.
New Lenox certainly has a lot of retirees, as well as professionals or other folks that have parents that are coming up to that age. I know my parents are coming close to that. How does somebody like me start that conversation with our parents about maybe getting some help?
Well, essentially what we can do is we've got a program going on now called Starting the Conversation. And basically it's a matter of providing information for the children of elderly parents, you know, to be able to start to communicate what's going to happen in the next few years based on the parents' needs and requirements. And more than happy to come out and do a presentation in front of any group just to help promote and stimulate that conversation, which is really, really very necessary in a lot of cases.
I'm sure very important, obviously, to take care of our parents and our elderly relatives and friends. How do we get in touch with you?
You can contact us at 708-326-4001. Our website is homehelpershomecarenewlenox.com.
Great. We'll be in touch then.
Thank you. Good seeing you.
Hi, I'm here with Lauren from the New Lenox Park District. Lauren, what brings you here to the Expo today?
Well, the Chamber Expo is a regular event that we take part in for as long as I can remember. It's a wonderful community event that they have here, and it allows us to showcase so many of the programs and so on that the Park District offers.
Now, you got a lot of programs throughout the whole year?
Yes, absolutely. And right now we're gearing up for summer. Our new summer catalog will be out the middle of April inside the New Lenox Patriot. So we have just an amazing array of summer camps from all the way from little kids all the way up. So we want to encourage the residents to make sure that they take a look at the summer catalog and find some summer fun for them.
Now, you got that catalog. That comes out more than just the summer, right?
Yes, it does. It comes out three times a year, summer, fall, and then for the winter spring activities. And each of our catalogs, people may not realize this, they offer over 300 programs per season. So it's always busy at the Park District, and we love coming up with some great new ideas and so on for our residents to take advantage of and stay healthy.
And it's not just for our kids out there, right?
No, absolutely not. We have an adage that we say we are able to have people from ages of birth all the way up to 99 years old. So we have a lot of programs for adults, for teens, for youth. So it covers the whole gamut. We're happy to do that for the community.
All right. And then you got something to hear about a mascot?
Yes, we do. We don't know if our residents know that, but our mascot is actually the beaver. So right now we have a wonderful contest going on where we want the community to help us give them a name. So we're excited about that. So if there's any residents that would like to help us out with that, we just ask that they visit our Facebook page and suggest a name for our beaver, the mascot. So we're very excited about that. So make sure they come up with some creative names and send them to the Park District.
Right. Name the mascot at the New Lenox Park District. And then how can people find the Park District besides the catalogs? Is there a phone number, website?
Absolutely. All the information and details, especially with a lot of the summer camp programs that are coming up, they can visit our website at newlenoxparks.org. And a phone number, they can reach us at 815-485-3584.
All right, thank you.
Thank you very much, Rich. Have a
All right.
great day.
That's Lauren from the New Lenox Park District.
Hi, I'm Doug Dzinskis. I'm here with Mike at Granite Mountain. Mike?
Good morning.
Tell us about your business a little bit.
Yes, sir. We are Granite Mountain. We offer granite countertops out of New Lenox, as well as marble and quartz as well. We're off of our address is 14027 West Illinois Highway in New Lenox.
Great. Good information. Thanks, Mike.
Thank you. Have a good one.
So my wife's called me on the carpet a couple times about replacing our carpet because it's getting a little old. I think I found the right place. M&M Flooring here in New Lenox. The owner, Michelle, is right here. Tell me a little bit about the business and how you can help us out.
Well, we're located at Vine and Route 30 in New Lenox. We've been in business for 21 years. We've actually grown up in New Lenox, so we've been here for quite a few years. What really sets us off against the box stores is this is all we do. We don't have different people coming in and, you know, trying to tell you what type of carpet you need or whatever when they're in the plumbing department.
Right.
So this flooring is all that we do. We specialize actually in sand and finish wood floors. And we also do laminate carpet and LVT, which is luxury vinyl tile.
So you could probably help us out in every single room, but why come to you instead of one of the large Chicago companies you see advertised on TV and everything?
Because when you come to us, this is who you're getting. And it's more personal. We follow through from start to finish, make sure everything is done correctly. We are bonded and insured, so you have no worries if anything happens. And if you have a problem, you know where to come to. And we're still going to be there.
And I'll admit, I went to one of those big companies a while back when I had carpet put in, and they played a pricing game. But you guys, you don't do that, do you?
No. We show the best price we can possibly do. We play no games. What it is what it is. Bottom line price.
So when I'm ready, I am ready. When my wife says, John, we're going to take care of these floors, how do I contact you?
You would either call us at the store location. It's 815-485-4884. Or you can send us an email at mmcustomflooring@sbcglobal.net.
Excellent. Michelle, pleasure meeting you. And I'll be in touch.
Hello, we're here with Mark Hagen from Hearts Construction. Good morning, Mark. How you doing?
Great, thank you.
Would you like to tell us a little bit about your business?
Absolutely. We're Hearts Construction. We're here in New Lenox. We have five different subdivisions that we build single-family homes here in New Lenox. We just opened up Lee Creek, a brand-new subdivision, last week with three brand-new designs from Hearts. We can build any of the other homes that we build in New Lenox here in Lee Creek. And as well as these three designs can be built in any of the other subdivisions in New Lenox.
Great. Well, we appreciate you coming out and showcasing your work
Glad
with us
to
here
be
today.
Here. Yeah.
You have a good day.
Okay,
thank you.
Thank you.
All right.
So this is always my favorite booth at the Business Expo, and not just because Dr. Jillian here is doing such an excellent job, but Dr. Jillian, tell me what it is exactly you're doing and why.
All right, so we are integrated physical medicine. We're right down the street. At our place, we do chiropractic, physical therapy, massage therapy, and acupuncture. So we kind of do it all at our place. We have really friendly staff. Come in, you tell us what's wrong with you. We do a really comprehensive exam and see if we can treat you or not. Go from there, what the best treatment options would be best for you.
Well, there's a lot of things wrong with me, Dr. Jillian, but at least you're taking care of one thing. If I wanted more, how do I contact you?
Well, we can give you our information. We can make you put you in for an appointment, or you can come on in. We'll go from there, kind of check you out, see what's going on.
Phone number or website?
Well, we do have a website, phone number as well. Usually we like to, for you to check out our website first, kind of see what our office is about, if it's, you know, something that you would like to consider. You come on in, you have an appointment. It's ipmhealthcare.com. Phone number is 815-717-8355.
All right. Excellent. Thank you, Dr. Jillian. We're done talking, but hopefully you'll just keep rubbing.
Okay, hi, I'm here with Pat, and she's a florist, and she's going to tell us what florist she's with.
Hi, I'm Pat. I'm from an English garden. We're located in Mokena on Wolf Road and Front Street. We've been in business for 30 years now, in Mokena for about 8 years now, and the owner's name is Kim. Please come by the shop and give us a look. These are some fresh flower arrangements and all kinds of gifts that we have at the shop.
They smell really good. Oh, they smell good. Well, can you tell us anything else, how we can get in touch with you? Even, you know, do you have a website or a number, anything?
Oh, yes, she does have a website. It is anenglishgarden.com, and she is also located for, like, weddings and stuff on what's called the wedding webpage, and then there's also, it's called The Knot, and that's for weddings and stuff too. But you can look up on that, or you can stop by our business. Again, we're on the northwest corner of Front Street and Wolf Road in Mokena.
Okay, and what are these in these jars?
These are soy candles that we're selling.
What are they?
soy candles. We sell all kinds of candles, all kinds of gifts at the gift shops. We do a lot of stuff. We have some wind chimes and everything for funerals. That's a big seller and stuff. So please come by the shop and check us out. We got all kinds of gift shops, anything from jewelry to dip mixes, cheese and cracker boxes, all kinds of dried flowers, fresh flower arrangements. And so please stop by and give us a try. So
thank you. Thank you. This is nice.
So my wife's birthday is coming up, Mother's Day, of course, as well. And I think I found a place I can go to shop for her. It's Florida on 30. Your name, and tell me what I'm missing. I haven't been in yet, and what I could see when I go in.
My name is Laura. Flirty on 30 is a women's boutique. We offer stylish, contemporary, and trendy fashion apparel and accessories. We have a variety of different clothes, and I'm sure if you brought your wife in, we would be able to find her something fabulous, and she too would be a representation of Flirty on 30.
We want to come in. What are your hours? When can we stop by?
Tuesdays we're open from 10 to 5. Wednesdays and Thursdays we're open 10 to 6. Fridays 10 to 5. Saturday 10 to 4. And we're open Sundays from 11 to 3.
Excellent. Looks like maybe I need to stop in without her, because like I said,
absolutely,
it's gift time. So I found what she's going to get. Shh, don't anybody tell her. It's supposed to be a surprise.
Hi, I'm here with Lisa from Newmark Credit Union. Lisa, what brings you here to the expo today?
Oh, Rich, thanks for asking. We're having a great time out. We're out here promoting Newmark Credit Union. We've been here 2 weeks, and we love the New Lenox residents here.
Okay.
And thanks to the New Lenox Chamber of Commerce.
All right. And what type of service does the Newmark Credit Union provide?
Okay, we provide all kinds of products and services, just like a bank. We offer business accounts, CDs, personal accounts. We're great on lending, on used car loans, boat loans, motorcycle loans, you name it, we have it.
And how, besides the location, how else can we contact you?
We contact us through the website, www.newmarkcu.org, or come see me at 951 East Lincoln Highway. We're having our grand opening April 30th, so come on out and join us and bring a friend.
All right, and what are you promoting here? What's a little swag?
Well, we're promoting our grand opening, our CD specials and our loan specials. And so come on out and see us here at Newmark Credit Union, Rich. Thanks for having us.
All right, thank you, Lisa.
Okay, I'm here with Jim Logan from Bright Star. Tell us a little bit about the company.
Well, Bright Star is a private home health care company. My wife and I started this about 9 years ago. We serve people in their homes, and we provide services for children all the way up to seniors. And we do both medical and non-medical services. And we're accredited by the Joint Commission, which means we're held to the same quality standards as hospitals.
Excellent. So you come into the homes, or you have a facility?
Yeah, we provide caregivers. We have RNs and LPNs and CNAs and sitter companions and live-ins, all kinds of folks.
Excellent.
And we
Excellent.
Serve all of Will County.
Excellent. Excellent.
Our offices are in Orland Park. And we just had our 10th anniversary, I suppose. This is our 10th year. And we're out to help people.
Excellent. Thank you.
People say I'm a real pain in the neck, but we've got Dr. Jason here that can cure that, help that at least, right?
Yes, sir. Absolutely.
And how do you do that with your company? And the name of your company is Lincoln Way Chiropractic. Obviously, you're going to... work on the whole system. Tell me how that happens.
Basically, you come in, we definitely do an exam to make sure we can figure out what's going on, get some history from you, then we take x-rays, and then by looking at the x-rays and using our exam, we make little gentle adjustments to the spine using our hands, very conservative, very low force, not painful, and then once we get the pressure off the nerves, the pain goes away, things function better, your immune system goes up, and then everything goes better.
Gentle adjustment is probably the minimum of what I need. Where do I find you to have that done?
We're over at the corner of Marley and 30, so right down the street, 195 South Marley Road.
And a website or phone number to get in touch with you at?
Yep, we have a Facebook page, Lincoln Way Chiropractic, and then also LincolnWayChiropractic.com is also the website.
Excellent. I'm sure I'll be in touch, doctor, because I am a pain in the neck, but I've got a pain in the neck too.
All right.
Thank you so much.
Crack me up, and I'll crack you up.
Oh, there you
all
go.
Right. Getting
on it. Okay, we're here with Greg. Greg, how you doing? I'm Dave.
Doing excellent, Dave.
What's the name
you?
Of your company, Greg, and what are you doing?
The name of my company is Provider Group Wealth Advisors. We're an independent financial advisory service located in Frankfurt. We've been there for 11 years, and I've lived in New Lenox over 24 years now. So we've integrated our professional lives with our personal lives, and we want to just expose everybody to what we're doing. One of the activities that we have personally is I am the foundation president for Lincoln Way Special Recreation, and it's our 40th anniversary. So we're intermingling those two things together this year. And next month at Fat Rosie's, we're going to be having a Your Family, Your Lincoln Way Community, and Your Legacy session. That's going to be on April the 21st. If you're interested in attending, our phone number is 630-789-6313. It will be very limited. There'll be a 40-person limit on that session so everybody can get involved. And again, it's going to be April 21st in Frankfurt. Thanks for saying hi.
Okay, thank you, Greg. You're thanks welcome. For telling us about your company.
Pleasure.
Dental health, it's a lot to chew on. And here to mull it over is Stephanie, one of the dental hygienists. Stephanie, tell us about Atrium Family Dental and what you folks do there.
Well, we help people get healthy. That's pretty much our goal, is we want our patients to be healthy, and we educate patients so that they understand what that all entails. So we do a lot of prevention. We're located right across the street from Lincoln Way Central in the Gatto's Atrium Family Point Plaza. We see everybody from, I think my youngest has been like 18 months, and then I have a patient that's 95. So we see the whole gamut, the whole family, and just take care of everybody's dental needs.
Somebody wants to make an appointment or talk to you further, what's the best way to get in touch?
To give us a call. We offer free complimentary exam and x-rays to all our new patients, and the number is 815-462-9990.
Well, Stephanie, I think you tell the truth about the tooth, and that's all that matters.
Always. Hi, Christine. Tell me the company you're here with.
I am here with the Lincoln Way High School Board of Education, District 210, along with my colleagues Kathleen Casey and Christopher Kozel.
Okay, tell us a little bit of what you do.
Sure. We are the members of the Board of Education, and our goal is to provide educational excellence, exceeding academic achievement, and providing, as our mission statement says, all the opportunities to exceed academically, socially, athletically, and that's what our job is.
Okay, did you want to add anything?
I think she pretty well hit everything there.
We have great kids.
And it's a great opportunity for us to be out and meet members of the community and interact.
Yep.
Anything else?
Nope, we have great kids, great community, great teachers, and we're excited about what we can do for our kids.
Excellent. Thank you.
Thank you
very much.
My favorite coffee creamer flavor is the Thin Mint, but even better is to actually eat them. And the only way to do that is to know and meet a Girl Scout. Here we've got Girl Scout Troop 397, their leader, Kathy. Tell us a little bit about your troop and some of the things you do.
Well, our troop are eighth grade Girl Scouts here in New Lenox. And they, every year, Girl Scouts does Girl Scout cookie selling. So we are here at the Chamber of Commerce Expo selling cookies and collecting for Ronald McDonald House, which is a charity that I'm sure that everybody's familiar with. And our girls collect for them every year box tops and supplies for the home.
That's, of course, the Ronald McDonald House is a great organization, as is the Girl Scouts. We know certainly what happens with the Ronald McDonald House funds. What about the Girl Scout? When I buy cookies, where does that money go and what does it do?
The money goes, a percentage of it goes back to the Girl Scout Council to pay for programming for the Girl Scouts throughout the greater Chicago, Northwest Indiana area, specifically for New Lenox Girl Scouts. And then the girls do have their funds that they get, and then they usually do a camping trip or community service and give back.
Excellent. Any of the viewers want to learn more about Girl Scout Troop 397? Is a website, someplace they can go?
There is a website, Girl Scouts Greater Chicago, Northwest Indiana.org. You could just Google that up and it'll come up.
Excellent. Well, Kathy, thank you for being out here. Thank you for supplying my need for the Thin Mints. And I think I'll take two boxes.
Wonderful.
Don't tell my wife, though.
We won't tell.
Thanks.
All right, thanks.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Hi, I'm with the company Paul's at in Lenox Expo. And you tell me your name and a little bit about the company.
My name is Ed Knoblock. Pretty much what we are is a personal training and sports performance facility right in right up the street in New Lenox at the intersection of Illinois Highway and Cedar.
Okay. Okay, well tell me some of the things you do for training.
Pretty much our approach is a highly personalized program, whether it be for a 7-year-old or a 70-year-old, yeah, anywhere in between. Pretty much our two demographics are preparing for sports or better quality of life.
Okay, so tell me, what are some of the routines you do here?
I couldn't tell you routine because everything, once a client walks in and goes through an assessment, their routine is then made after that. But overall, it's going to be, you know, flexibility in the hips for our personal training people, just so they're moving around better, so you're not creaky getting out of bed in the morning. Any weight loss goals people may have will be a different program. For our athletes, it's as simple as jumping higher and running faster.
Okay. Is there anything you want to add?
Yeah, I mean, one of the biggest things we add here is like a holistic approach. We want to deal with people's lifestyles, nutrition, you know, what we do in the gym and what we do out of the gym too. So we really try to deal with everything and really help people with every aspect of their life.
Excellent. Thank you.
I found my family. I myself was a Boy Scout when I was in school, and of course they continue and endure. Here is Scout Troop 755 out of New Lenox. Your name and tell me a little bit about what 755 is about.
Okay, we're with Troop 755 of New Life Church in New Lenox. You know, we do a lot. You know, we've got about 23 boys in our troop. Our troop is about, you know, working towards the Cub Scout process of growing and, you know, trying to turn the boys into leaders. At the same point in time, our troop is about trying to participate in the community and do community events. You know, we are a major part of the New Lenox Food for Life, our, you know, food collection program. We also participate in like Relay for Life and other community events.
Yeah, you know, I see that around Facebook and throughout the community. If folks want to learn more about what you do and maybe even support you in some way, how can they go about that? Is there a website or something we can look at?
I think that, you know, for all the scout troops in the area and PACs, the best way is go off to the BSA website, which is Boy Scouts of America. The local council is Rainbow Council. If you go there, you can get a lot of information about scouting in general, regardless of the age, and then utilize that information. There's a where you can, you know, put your information in and someone will contact you from the local scouts, troops, or PACs.
Sounds great. Takes me back many years to my experiences in Boy Scouts. Great organization, and certainly they need your support, and I'm sure you get plenty of it from the community, right?
Yes, we do, absolutely. So,
hi, I'm with the New Lenox Library, and you tell me who you are.
I'm Pilar Shaker. I'm the library director.
Okay. Well, tell us some of the services you offer.
Well, one service that's new that we're promoting right now is homebound delivery. So any patrons of our library district who can't, for physical reasons, medical reasons, anything, get to our location can sign up for homebound services, and we will bring materials to them.
Excellent.
And then pick them up when they're done. It's a great service for older folks or people who have had medical procedures and can't get out, and it's something we would like to spread the word about.
Excellent. I love coming to life, Perry. Anything else you want to add?
We are trying to promote lynda.com. Lynda is a online database of training materials for business people, anybody, if not in business. You can learn how to use Microsoft products. You can learn how to improve your management skills. You can learn how to organize your life. And it's free for our patrons. You log in from our website using their library card. It's a wonderful service for anybody.
Excellent. Excellent.
Hi, I'm Doug Dzinskis. I'm here with Steven of Walmart. Here at the 2016 Business Expo.
Hey, thank you. Thanks for having us out here. We're glad to be part of the community and this event, and to talk about our store with the community, and just let people know that we have positions open in the New Lenox Walmart store, basically for all positions at the store. So we have apparel openings, cashier openings, back room openings, even a greeter if you're interested in that. But all types of positions there for the store.
Great, great, Steven. What do you like most about Walmart?
Pretty much everything. We have pretty much low cost for myself as well as the whole community. So that's what the store is there for, to keep the price down low for everyone and to just be there for the community.
Great, Stephen. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Bye now.
Hey, and who are you and who are you with?
Hi, I'm Susan O'Donnell. I am the president of the Friends of the New Lenox Library Group, and I am here supporting our New Lenox Library.
Excellent. So what do you have that's ongoing that we can help you with?
Awesome. We have every spring our biggest fundraiser for the library. It is called our Spring Gala and Fundraiser. Each year it's a different literary theme. This year's theme is going to be William Shakespeare. All proceeds from our fundraiser go right back to our library. In this gala, there are silent auctions, raffles, food, drinks, entertainment, gambling tables. We just have a lot of fun, and it's all in the library to help showcase the library.
Okay, so what is ongoing all the time? What do you have going?
Ongoing, constantly within the library, is our new bookstore. We used to be out in the front in the corner. They have now created a room special just for the bookstore. So now it's moved into this one special room right off the new book section. And you can buy books there for very cheap. Most, if not all, the books are brand new or like new. All the proceeds from that bookstore go back to the Friends, which helps us fund the gala. And then again, all proceeds from the gala go right back to the library. So we're all working for each other.
Excellent. Thank you.
Hello, we're here with Karen from Lincoln Way Special Recreation. How are you doing today, Karen?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Great. Pleasure to meet you. Tell us a little bit about what you got going on here.
Well, we are actually part of the park districts, but we only do programming for special needs kids. For example, like right now, 4 out of our 6 Special Olympic basketball teams are down at the state competition this weekend.
Wow.
We also have 4 wheelchair basketball teams. We're more than that. We also do programs, social programs, which would be like cooking, drama. We do dances about every month. So if you have anybody that you know that's your special someone, we ask that you just tell them about us.
Great. That's awesome.
We have a couple upcoming events. On March 26th over at Lincoln Way East, we have our annual fundraiser, which is our bunny breakfast. It's a great time. It includes an indoor Easter egg hunt, a pancake breakfast. We have crafts. We have pictures with the money and face painters. And this is one of our big fundraisers for the year.
Great. Well, we appreciate you telling us about this today, and thank you for coming out.
Thank you.
My 7-year-old daughter is going to be so jealous. I found some Disney princesses. The girls know who they are, but I'll introduce Belle from which production?
Beauty and the Beast.
Beauty and the Beast, right. And we have Anna and Elsa from Frozen.
Yes.
Ladies,
hello.
What brings you out to the Chamber event?
We're here to support the Chamber, to support all the businesses. We just want to say hi to all the kids and all of our local fans.
We're also here to support the New Lenox Library, which has a booth right over there. So they're doing some raffles and fundraising. And I think it's the princess idea. We started it last year. It's a great idea to bring kids out and encourage the parents to come and check out what we're doing out here in New Lenox. And I think it's great.
Well, girls, y'all look gorgeous. I'm going to get a selfie with them so my daughter can be even more jealous.
Hi, I'm here with Liz from Presence St. Joseph Medical Group, Medical Center. Liz, what brings you here to the Expo today?
Well, the hospital has an active part in the New Lenox community. We have our Healing Arts Pavilion on Route 30 across from White Castle and IHOP. And we have primary care physicians there, as well as specialists. We have cardiology physicians there and some other specialties. And we just feel invested in the New Lenox community. We have our women's center there as well with all female women's center doctors, everything from urogynecology to, like I said, cardiology. And we just feel like we want to be a strong partner in the village of New Lenox as a healthcare provider. Plus, I'm on the board of the chamber, so it's always nice to show support.
That helps.
Yeah, that helps. We've been on 30 for going on 4 years, and it's been very successful for us, and we're just happy to be part of the vibrant New Lenox community.
OK, Okay, and if someone needed to contact you, how would they do that?
They call 815-725-7133, and my extension's 3234.
Okay, that's Liz from Presence St. Joseph Medical Center.
Now, wait a minute. I have a couple questions for you. Okay. I also volunteer for Channel 6, so why don't you tell the folks a little something about Channel 6?
Okay, Channel 6 is a community television that's supported by the Village of New Lenox. And what we do is we go out to events like this, promote the village in any way we can. We do a lot of like events with the park district. We do a lot of events with the schools. And it's a lot of fun. I enjoy doing it. I've been doing it since, I believe, 2009. And I really think it's a great way to get to know your community. You get to meet a lot of people like you.
Oh, and you know what? People tell me, people say all the time, oh, nobody watches Channel 6. But the amount of people who say, oh, I saw you on Channel 6, it's pretty incredible. It's pretty impressive.
Right. And we also like to promote a lot of businesses. There's a show that you do for our cable station that promotes businesses around here, new businesses. We also do a variety of cooking shows and restaurant shows. So you get to know what's going on here and where to go. So
yeah, I do Inside Scoop and Notice New Lenox. And Notice New Lenox, I go around to area businesses and talk to them. But Inside Scoop is sort of a talk show atmosphere. So if anybody's looking to promote anything or their business or an event that's going on in town, they can contact the station and Don will set it up with me.
All right, that's perfect. I love Channel 6. I love doing it. And besides being on Channel 6, the TV station, we also have our YouTube channel. So there's a lot of variety of ways to find us out there.
All right, I'm going to give you this back now. I got to get back to work.
Thank you. Thanks for your time.